friends and welcome to Sher Khan Mid Market Update. Indian markets are trading volatile in line with most of the Asian markets, with European markets now opening flat to mildly positive after a huge dip yesterday. Indian markets is likely to take further cue from this markets, and a lot is going to depend on what's going to be the outcome for the Greece bondholders on 9. In terms of major sector movement, we have IT stocks which are up in a falling market. We also have real estate stocks which are seeing some sort of positive action. In terms of sector which are in the red, we have metals which have continued to trade in the red. Coming to stock specific move, we have today a 3% fall in Bank of India after Moody's Investor Services have downgraded the rating of the bank. We also have a move coming in Reliance Industries, which is down close to 3%. There is a huge relief which has come in for cotton exporters. Yesterday, as we know that cotton exports were banned, however, PM has intervened and he has asked for review of the cotton export ban. In this context, we have seen most of the cotton shares moving up. We have news for Strides Aqualog, which has received US FDA OK for OTC drug PM generic. That's all, friends, we have in the mid-market update. Thanks.